Boxing has changed my life. My name is Tori Nelson, ranked number one in the United States, ranked number two in the world.
Tori's strengths as a boxer are actually multifaceted. You can't teach instincts to fight. She instinctively comes forward and is willing to fight, and that's hard. You can't teach that to a boxer. So she's got heart, and she's determined.
She's tough as nails. She's got the heart of a lion.
5 days a week, she trains for an hour and a half. When she actually has a fight, it's a five-week training camp, and she does two-a-days. So in the morning, she trains for an hour. She does conditioning and running. And in the evening, we do fundamental training and sparring. But we train consistently. Even when she does not have a fight, she's always training. We don't get in shape for fight. She's always in shape to fight.
I'm going to fight. I'm going to stay, hopefully, prayfully undefeated. And I'm just going to keep training and go. And I'm just going to get that belt. Afterwards, I want to help, you know, other people get to where I came from. There's a lot of girls that's out there that has the potential, but they don't have someone to help them. They don't have someone to motivate them. And that's what I want to do.
You know, Tori is a role model not only to, I mean, in the gym, men, grown men, watch how she trains and watches her determination and where she's come from. She's a role model for the men in boxing, in our gym.
My low points in the career is not fighting. It's hard for me to say I'm a boxer when I'm not fighting. I feel that if you're gonna be a boxer, you should do your job. That's my job. That's what I want to do. That's what I am. When I'm in that ring, that's my highest. When I'm out that ring and not boxing, that's my lowest. I just pray that somebody hear this or see this and want to sponsor me so I can move forward with it and I don't have to work so hard and I can work hard at what I want to do instead of working hard just to make it.
I learned so much from both Craig and Tori about their ability to deal with adversity and overcome and adapt and even get better and stronger from it.
A lunch lady, a bus driver, an IHOP waitress, and a pro boxer.
And she always has a smile on her face and is enthusiastic and energized.
All those things, she's a role model for so many.
She's absolutely great.
Being undefeated, being at the fights, not even, just knowing that I'm about to fight, the adrenaline is just so, I'm just so blessed to be number one in the United States. It's just a true blessing. It's amazing. I love it.
Tori says, Ma, when the gloves go on, the smile goes away.
I plan to go with my career. I want to go, I'm going to go to be the world champion. That's what I'm here for. That's why God made me. I'm going to be the world champion. And after, you know, after that, I hold the belt for a while until he blesses somebody else to come and get it. But until then, I'm going to be the world champion.
A daughter.
She's a sister.
She is a mother.
She's a friend.
She's a pillar.
She's a fighter.
She's a soldier.
She's a champ.
She's a rock.
She's unstoppable.
She's a winner.
I'm Tori Sho-Nuff Nelson, and I'm a boxer.
Thank you.
and I'm close. I'm very close.